It's an experimental cannon at Watervliet Arsenal, New York. This is an American experimental piece where the tires would be jimmied up and angled, and then this would be traversed on a base plate. See, there's the there's a stabilizing plate that would be put down on the ground, and then the tires chalked up and swiveled. It's all covered in snow. Watervliet Arsenal. That piston mount there. Nice piece.